A young woman is making ballet history. Misty Copeland is performing the lead role of Clara in The Nutcracker at the American Ballet Theatre. She is the first African-American ballerina to do so in the company's 75-year history. Randy Kay has more of Misty's story.
She's long been called an unlikely ballerina. But at 32 years old, Misty Copeland is the first African-American soloist in two decades at the prestigious American Ballet Theatre. Her story is different than most ballerinas.
You took your first ballet class at 13.
Yes.
Which is a pretty late start in the ballet field, right?
It is.
Months after that first class in a boys and girls club in San Pedro, California, people were calling Misty a prodigy. She was just 17 when she joined the American Ballet Theatre, but not everyone was quick to accept this ballerina, who didn't look like all the rest.
Dear candidate, thank you for your application to our ballet academy. Unfortunately, you have not been accepted. You lack the right feet, Achilles tendons, turnout, torso length, and bust.
Did you ever receive a letter like that? Could you relate to that?
I did. My teacher said, keep that letter because you're going to want to look back on it one day. As an adult, I was told that I didn't have the right skin color. I was too muscular. I was too curvy. My breasts were too big. I was too short.
You wrote about an experience years ago where your friend overheard an American Ballet Theatre staff member saying that you didn't fit in with your brown skin, especially in a ballet like Swan Lake. Mm-hmm. Do you remember how that affected you?
Yeah. I get emotional right now just thinking about it. I try to understand the person's perspective and how deep-rooted it is in the ballet culture. It's so easy for them to just say these things out loud, not understanding the effect it can have on someone.
Misty proved her critics wrong and played the dual role of the white and black swan in Swan Lake in Australia, and will reprise the role for the Washington Ballet and the American Ballet Theatre next year.
I want to ask you about one moment when you saw you in front of the Met. Is that, did your heart just skip a beat?
It was overwhelming, and I didn't see myself up there. I saw a black woman, and that was the part that made me so emotional, to see a black woman representing ballet, representing America's national ballet company on the front of the Metropolitan Opera House. And I was like, that's change.
Randy Kay, CNN, New York.